Sacramento-San Joaquin Delta is the center of California's water universe.
Who needs a life jacket?
But today's headline is not so much about the water itself. It's about what's in the water. The Delta's maze of cuts, bays, and sloughs is a dump for vessels ranging from concrete barges to commercial fishing boats.
Funding's always been a problem with commercial vessels. We write grants, each of the counties write grants to remove the recreational boats. However, we're unable to come up with the funds to remove the commercial vessels.
Contra Costa Sheriff Sergeant Doug Powell sees it every day. What was once somebody's waterborne dream left to rot. The media is out on the water today because something unusual is going on. The State Water Board and CalRecycle have provided Contra Costa County with more than $500,000 to clean up some of the commercial hulks. It's the first time State Water Board money has been used this way.
That's why this money from CalRecycle and the Water Board is so critical. Making our partnerships together here, we're going to remove some of this stuff. We're going to clean up the waterways.
Oftentimes, for our standpoint, we look at contaminants that are in the water and pollution, and we often think of those as, you know, on the molecule scale. But in essence, a big boat is just as polluting. In fact, it degrades into a lot of the chemicals and stuff that we find to be hazardous. And so being able to pull big chunks of material out of the water, like abandoned boats and these types of things that this grant will get to, are important in protecting water quality as a whole.
And much of the focus of state efforts and with locals has been on abandoned recreational vessels, and this was simply brought to our attention by the Contra Costa Sheriff's Office to say there's an unaddressed problem out here in the Delta that's continuing to threaten public health and the environment.
High fuel costs, limited fishing, and hard times brought once proud commercial fishing boats like Bosco Baby and the Arabella from Bodega Bay to their doom in the Delta.
This was the first.
Here they end up rusting away, leaching oil, lead and copper paint, asbestos, and a list of other hazardous materials into one of California's most critical and delicate ecosystems. The tax on boaters pays for the cleanup and removal of recreational craft abandoned in California's waters. Now $100,000 from the State Water Board's Cleanup and Abatement Fund, plus $465,000 from CalRecycle, is cleaning up some of the commercial mess.